To install Visual Studio Community Edition, go to your browser and then type Visual Studio 2019 download. Here, click on this link.
You can observe here three editions. One is for Community Edition, Professional and Enterprise. This Community Edition is of an open source platform. Just click on Free Download here. It will start downloading. Once it is downloaded, you can see an application here. Click on this application. So it will start installing. You can observe Visual Studio installer window. Here, click on continue. Now it will ask you what features you want to install. So basically, we are installing this to develop C# programs. So I'll be checking this option, ASP.NET and web development, and .NET desktop development, and also we will select .NET cross-platform development. So all the features or workloads you have selected can be observed on the right hand side window here. So you can see here what are the options you have ticked and total space required for you. After selecting the features, just click on install button. So it will start installing and it will take some time depending on the features what you have given for installing. Once you finish installation, you will get a window like this. So here is your Visual Studio where you can set environment. So development settings, click on this menu bar. We are going to use this IDE for C#. So I'll select C# here. You can choose the color theme according to your wish. So I'll give default, then click on start Visual Studio. Once you have set up your environment, you will get a window like this. So here click on create new project to create a project and start writing codes in IDE. Thanks for watching. Do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to receive regular updates.